Tyler is my name, Alan Smith is his name alongside me, and we're hoping to bring you some fine action from this game today. It's Borussia Mönchengladbach in action today against Leipzig. It's Borussia Mönchengladbach today, Alan.
Well, it's mid-table security, but not the kind that they were after. They were expecting better things from this side, and they have been disappointing so far.
This is the Mönchengladbach lineup. Patrick Herrmann starts, a player struggling for form. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Leipzig's lineup is this. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Well, they were regular in European competition for a while. They played a Champions League final, European Cup as it was then, against Liverpool in the late 1970s. They've just come under the shadow of Bayern Munich a bit, but they're not the only ones.
Whenever I think of this club, I think of Bertie Vogts. He was one of their most famous old veteran servants, but I'd be hoping to produce a few more of his ilk.
Heimo Waschenschneider is the referee today. Kickoff here with Leipzig. Looking good, this move. Marcel Sabitza. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Oh, he's given a corner to Leipzig. In goes the corner. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Oscar Wendt. Hazard. Kramer. Neatly intercepted. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Patrick Herrmann. They get it away. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Werner. Hazard. Got the tackle in. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. He's got it away. Shots on here. Oh, that's thrown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
There's good progress with this attack.
That is a clever pass, and he might be in here. Patrick Herrmann. Defended well. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Still countering here. This is the chance to go into the lead now. Hit the post.
Well, at first sight, Alan, I must say it didn't look like a goal. It's good to have the replay because that helps us if it's tighter, but that wasn't one of the tighter issues.
No, I think we all knew it wasn't over, although one or two of the forwards were appealing with arms up, but that replay, that confirms it.
Marcel Sabitzer. He's given possession away here. That's good movement forward here.
Saw the goal and went for it. And they put away the first goal of the game.
Scored a really good goal.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Well, up he rose and got his head to it, and it is a fine goal, a typical goal from him.
Yeah, his marker was just caught on his heels, stood there watching, but the scorer always alive in the box.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Marcel Sabitzer.
Chance, so close, has to score. Goal!
Oh, that schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
So, away we go at 1-1. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Patrick Herrmann. Kramer. Now, this looks promising. There's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Werner. Lars Stindl. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Well, the attack, which looked so promising, has now been stopped in its tracks, and now it's about defending. Kramer.
Put them in front.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Marcel Sabitzer.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Olsen.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. A try one now. That's a good block.
Lars Stindl.
Going forward well. Good defending.
Marcel Sabitzer. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. And he passed.
Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
Work really to read the intention of the pass.
Holson hit it hard, but not very true.
So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Saw the goal and went for it. And they put away the first goal of the game. A chance. So close. Has to score.
It is the kickoff here for the second half.
Kramer. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Werner has a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Now he's looking for support. Now, this is an interesting attack. Into the box it goes, along the ground.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. The shot's on!
It's Jan Sommer who makes the save look easy. It was pretty easy, in truth.
And here's the shot.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say, well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Patrick Herrmann.
Cross it.
And time for the defender to clear the cross. It'll be a throw. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's Poulsen.
And here they are on the attack.
Now, where's he going to go from this position? Not too much on for him at the moment. Free kick given. Good defensive clearance there. Hazard came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Marcel Sabitzer. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, he's turned it on to the frame of the goal and shoots! It's a good goal for them, and they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side, and it's a fine piece of finishing. It's the kind of goal that forwards love, actually, because it rewards their ability to follow in, their anticipation.
Yeah, ends up being a simple-looking goal, but it wasn't. As you say, it was about anticipation.
They decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. He's going to plan for Leipzig. They are in front. Lars Stindl. Marcel Sabitzer. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Lost his marker cleverly. Options now for the pass.
Real opening now!
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. That's cut out. Neatly intercepted. Guided through. On the attack here.
It's a shot now! The score!
How's he done that?
It's a fantastic save.
No stoppage by the referee. Play on. Advantage rule for Borussia Mönchengladbach. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Mönchengladbach are looking for an equaliser. Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
He's going to come off the attacking midfield player, a change to be made, and they've obviously feel he's done his job. He was good.
Oh, he was good, extremely good, and he'll be watching the highlights tonight, I'm sure, because he was star man for me.
Corner's taken.
Stendhal!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Now, Poulsen. Getting forward well as a team now. Werner. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Hoffman. Hazard. There's good progress with this attack. And a shot! Oh, what a miss!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. We've given it straight to the opposition. Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
Space for the shot, and it's in the net for the goal. And they are really bossing the game now.
Come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
...3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Hoffman. Vestergaard. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Could be dangerous. Quick header, found a teammate. There it is, the final whistle. Winning is such a joy. Of course, the converse of that is the pain of defeat, and they're feeling that pain at the moment.
Well, I don't think they can have any complaints. There weren't many in that team that could claim to have had a decent game.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
Saw the goal and went for it. And they put away the first goal of the game. Our chance, so close, has to score. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. He's turned it on to the front of the goal. Shoots! There's good progress with this attack. And now the shot! Fantastic game, this. And it's going to go right down to the wire. Space for the shot!